Today we are at Dreamyard Art Center, where kids in the Bronx could come and express their voices through the arts. So when I first got to Dreamyard, I went to the studio that Stan was in, and he was recording and doing some beats.
Ever since I've been here, it was like, I don't want to leave. Like, Stan, you're still here? 5 more minutes, I'll be good.
Alessia came in, she definitely surprised me. My headphones literally fell off. I was like, whoa, like, this is real, like, this is happening right now.
It's really cool to know that there's a place like this where people can just come and explore what they're good at.
I've had multiple surgeries, so I have a really big scar, and it made me like really insecure. When Scars to Your Beautiful came out, it really just made me want to embrace myself, because I'm much more bigger than my scars and much bigger than my past.
You don't have to change a thing, the world can change its heart. No scars to your beautiful, no scars and